Stephen and Bronwyn. It now gives me great pleasure to pronounce you as husband and wife.